Okay, so just gonna grab some gesso and I'm not really sure what to do with this page. I know what quote I'm going to use, which is a good start, seeing as the prompt is quote. So yeah, I just thought I would get some gesso on here. I've got to be careful because I don't... Oh, and it's on the other side already. A little bit, doesn't matter. Just pop this down. Once I finish this, off and decide what we're going to do next, because I haven't got a clue. Okay, so I found this this is paper bag from, I think this is an I bought for Cascade Stone. It was wrapped in this lovely bag, so just use a few pieces of this. It's been in my drawer for ages, holding it, you know. Yeah, that'll do. And then we'll pop some of that medium down. Tiny bit there. A little bit there, that'll do. So now we need that to dry. And then we'll decide what to do from there. Probably add some more gesso, maybe with a hint of colour. What colour? That's the question. So I'll be back in a second. Okay, so I've got quite a bit of gesso, some cerulean blue, and I'm popping out some sap green to match what's in the background already. Just going to grab this brush. It's only a cheap brush, it needs a good wash. So I'm going to slap on some gesso And then we're going to add a hint of the colours. More gesso. I want it very painterly and not well mixed at all. And just gonna dab at it, take some off. There we go, like that. So let's let that dry and decide what is next. Or should I just go straight in with a stencil or something? Let's have a look. I was going to go in with this one, but then I've just had an idea. What if I use this to frame my quote? What a lovely idea. if I do say so myself. Let's go in with a bit of the blue then. Some green. How about popping more of this outside that area? To create more of a focus on that blank space. Yes, I like that. And then what if we pop this back where it was? And then just take a tiny, tiny bit of gesso and go around. Inside of the circle. Okay. And I'm going to dry that. And I'll be back. Okie dokie, so I'm going to be brave and write my quote by hand. There we go. Every day may not be good, but there's something good in every day. Let's just use this little pen to go around the edges. Now, does it need anything else? No. I don't think it does. So let's pop today's date on here. Let's go for if I can get in. Lucky clover. Yeah, you can just about see that. That's fine. Feeling the urge to do some stamping, but no. The quote is the important part of this page, so I'm going to leave it as it is. And I'm going to let you go. Another quick, simple page. And I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you again soon. Bye, guys.